is a prey to the bulls. Tultepec, Mexico. They're getting ready for the big fiesta tonight where they're going to burn all the bulls. They're going through the process right now of having the bulls blessed. They're getting all lined up in the street for the big parade.
Spanish?
Poquito. Okay, boys and girls, we're getting us ready to start off the show. We got the whole team here. Judy, turn around, look here. Say hello to everybody. No.
Team driver.
Hello. We're waiting.
We're fixing to see the burning of the bulls in Tultepec. Right, 2019. I'm going to go outside and show you a picture of the crowd a little bit, and they'll start the bull. The fire's here pretty soon, and it's going to be so loud you won't be able to hear anything, so I'm just going to do a little preview. It looks like one of the bulls has already showed up. There's going to be a lot of them. They'll start arriving here in just a minute. I'll go over here and get a close-up of one of these bulls. All that stuff on the top of that bull, that's firecrackers. It's going to matter in a minute. And they've got the fire truck down here. Here's the fire truck. And they've also got a temporary ambulance set up. They got this 18-wheeler right here. Or not an ambulance, but a first aid station. This trailer right here is the first aid station. And they've got some ambulances lined up out there, back there. So. Another one right about now. They're getting ready right now. That's like the most insane shit I ever did.
You like that? You like that?
Another one. Thank you.
got another burn mark.
You've been down there the whole time, and I'm up here.
Look at that. That's my jacket.
Now I'm gonna put your
Turn around.